La Belle, Florida. La Belle is a city and in the county seat of Hendry County, Florida, United States. The population was 4,640 at the 2010 census, up from 4,210 at the 2000 census. It was named for Laura June Hendry and Carrie Belle Hendry, daughters of pioneer cattleman Francis Asbury Hendry. La Belle hosts the annual Swamp Cabbage Festival, which is held in honor of the Florida state tree during the last full weekend of February. La Belle is located in northwestern Hendry County at 26 degrees 45 38 and 81 degrees 26 21 W, 26.76056 degrees north, 81.43917 degrees west, 26.76056, minus 81.43917, on the south side of the Caloosahatchee River. Florida State Road 80 passes through the center of La Belle, leading east 31 miles to Clewiston and west 30 miles to Fort Myers. Florida State Road 29 crosses SR 80 in the center of La Belle and leads northeast 15 miles to Palmdale and south 24 miles to Immokalee. According to the United States Census Bureau, La Belle has a total area of 15.6 square miles, of which 15.5 square miles are land and 0.1 square miles, or 0.60%, are water. As of the census of 2000, there were 4,210 people, 1,440 households, and 995 families residing in the city. The population density was 1,214.0 people per square mile. There were 1,739 housing units at an average density of 501.4 per square mile. The racial makeup of the city was 73.28% white, 11.26% African American, 0.62% Native American, 0.33% Asian, 12.47% from other races, and 2.04% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 31.35% of the population. There were 1,440 households, out of which 32.2% had children under the age of 18 living with him, 55.2% were married couples living together, 10.2% had a female householder with no husband present, and 30.9% were non-families. 25.9% of all households were made up of individuals and 14.1% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.71 and the average family size was 3.26. In the city, the population was spread out with 26.8% under the age of 18, 8.5% from 18 to 24, 25.5% from 25 to 44, 18.3% from 45 to 64, and 20.9% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 36 years. For every 100 females, there were 102.7 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 99.8 males. The median income for a household in the city was $31,642, and the median income for a family was $39,550. Males had a median income of $26,327 versus $21,979 for females. The per capita income for the city was $15,652. About 12.9% of families and 18.0% of the population were below the poverty line, including 21.1% of those under age 18 and 15.4% of those age 65 or over. In 2010, La Belle had a population of 4,640. The racial and ethnic makeup of the population was 43.8% non-Hispanic white, 8.1% African American, 0.6% Asian, 0.1% Pacific Islander, 0.2% non-Hispanic from some other race, 1.6% from two or more races, and 47.0% Hispanic or Latino. La Belle began as a settlement on the Caloosahatchee River around the time of Hamilton Distin's efforts to drain the Everglades with the hope of promoting growth. The settlement, which lay on the western edge of Captain Francis A. Hendry's large Monroe County property, was initially populated with cattle drovers and trappers. By 1891, La Belle had constructed its first school on the ground of what would become the White Column La Belle School, built in 1915. By 1921, La Belle School was one of 18 accredited schools in Florida. The campus is now Edward A. Upthe Grove Elementary School, named after one of La Belle's original two families. In 1909, Captain Hendry subdivided his land from the Lee County Courthouse to be sold. The majority landholding stake was bought by Edgar Everett Goodnow, which increased LaBelle to almost 20 times its original size. In May 1924, Henry Ford acquired 7,000 acres in LaBelle from E.E. Goodnow. Ford had made a loan of $166,986.46 to Goodnow in 1922, securing the loan with Goodnow's property. 2 years later, Ford canceled Goodnow's debt and mortgage, gave him $63,000, and took the 7,000-acre deed from Goodnow. Goodnow stayed to manage the property, raising Polangus cattle, Braham cattle, and Angora goats. LaBelle's first church, a Methodist congregation, was established in 1891 and soon absorbed an older Methodist church in nearby Fort Dinoid. In 1912, LaBelle also had a Baptist church, among other denominations, with mass baptisms in the Caloosahatchee River. LaBelle became the county seat of Hendry County in 1923. In 1925, the Florida legislature chartered the city of LaBelle, which replaced the town of LaBelle. D. A. Mitchell was named the first mayor. In 1929, with part of LaBelle residing in Glades County and the majority in Hendry, the government of Glades County proposed resolving a bond dispute with the Hendry County government by surrendering all parts of LaBelle in Glades County. In an approved public referendum, the proposal was put forth and the portion of LaBelle in Glades was surrendered. 8 years later, the surrendered part of North LaBelle voted to annex itself back into Hendry County, as residents felt that the Glades County government in Moorhaven was ignoring them. The vote succeeded and what was previously North LaBelle was united back with the city of LaBelle. LaBelle's education system is made up of three elementary schools in West Glades, one middle school and one high school, LaBelle High. The city of LaBelle holds an annual festival celebrating the state tree, the cabbage palm. The festival includes activities throughout the town including a 5K walk/run, beauty pageant and rodeo among others, with a peak of celebration at LaBelle's Barron Park. The climate in this area is characterized by hot, humid summers and generally mild to cool winters. According to the Köppen Climate Classification System, LaBelle has a humid subtropical climate, abbreviated CFA on climate maps. Climate